that time. I gotta go get my wisdom teeth out. And I'm terrified.
My lips are dry. I don't want to fall asleep. And I put it in, and then the next thing I know, I woke up in a whole different room. I finished. I did it.
On my whistle.
Come on, boy.
You crying? Why are you crying?
I'm not crying, coach.
Come on. You want to start, kid?
Yeah. Hey, here. Look at me, boy. I got you, coach.
You want to run?
No.
You want to start?
Yes.
Well, if you want to start, you got to run.
Okay.
Get up there, and you hit the fucking bag.
Get up there. Give me one more time. Yeah, chill.
Oh my God, kids are gonna talk shit. Yeah. They want you out of the game. You know why they want you out of the game? Because you're better than them.
Give me that.
Don't know what you have until it's gone.
I'm on demon mode. Go get him, son. That's what I'm like. I don't want.
Just get for the head.
Yeah, that's why he needs to.
I want more.
Mama, she ain't right.
Mama always right. Ain't Mama always right.
He's banging your mom right now.
Mama always white.
Too wrong.
Gatorade.
Father sucks. It really, really sucks.
Go.
Sucks.
Keep driving. Don't stop.
What's going on? We have Maxwell Breckner here, coach of the Tar Heels. We're just gonna ask him a few simple questions here from Fox 8. First off, how do you feel as of today? How do you feel your team's gonna do?
You know, last week we really showed up. We had two games in one day.
For any other strategies you guys have going on, last week I saw you guys were moving with the pick and roll, trapping the defense, you know?
Yeah, we're coming in with a new strategy. We're gonna find the best players dominating and make sure they are not able to play via hurting them.
Thank you, Coach Breckner. It was good speaking to you, and good luck today. Hey, Alex Turner from Fox 8 here, finally speaking with Luke Griffiths after having a phenomenal game last week. How can you tell us about that game last week, Luke?
I'm not busy.
We're here with Alex Turner, the league leader in points. Fast Dingo is the nickname on the court. Find him.
That other team took a run last week. All they did was foul us.
Let your nuts drag.
I'ma shoot at a nigga, no dribble. I pull up with 200 bows in my room. They was already sold when I said, take a bad wood, I put strong in the middle.
Let's go.
Only the niggas ass and they feel it. I hit a little bit of gas and I peel it. She like to talk when she fuck, she a freak. She got a little bit of ass and it jiggle. I'ma shoot at a nigga, no dribble. I pull up with 200 bows in my room. They was already sold when I said, take a bad wood, I put strong in the middle.
Let's go.
Only the niggas ass and they feel it. I hit a little bit of gas and I peel it. She like to talk when she fuck, she a freak. She got a little bit of ass and it jiggle. Jiggle, 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 jiggle. I give a dick, she walk out like a thriller. She do a dance on the dick, make a trip. Make a TikTok on the dick, she a fish. Check my response, that's a motherfucking blizzard. Icy, 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 stick my
sick. Yo, what was your feelings coming out of that game?
I had a strong emotion going in at first. I lost hope last fucking 30 seconds because my team fucking sucks. But overall, I say I did my part.
All right, honestly, Luke fucking sucks. I wouldn't even call it like your team because you're
illegal. I'm in this league. I'm an illegal immigrant too.
We got first question over here.
Hold on. Why are you so bad at basketball? Like, you just took so many stupid shots. I'm so confused. What were you thinking tonight?
I finished over 500 on my shooting, so obviously you don't know what the stats are. You're just a person who doesn't even pay attention.
Why is the captain so bad and couldn't call plays for shit?
Because today I hired a coach who actually did a very good job today, and I'm very proud of him.
That's what I thought.
He did good. We couldn't execute the plans he was giving me.
Someone else holding the camera couldn't execute the plan.
Yeah, there's some people on our team who can brag about having 19 points, but with also zero assists, zero rebounds, and 17,000
turnovers. Oh, bullshit!
Why you look like that?
Because it's played a hard game. I put my heart out on that court.
You
just
had
like
10 points.
Me and
you
my
shot like 30%.
probably like 60.
Oh, yeah?
If you shot over, like, 500...
That means over 50%. What's
your question? Only dropped 10 points.
What's your rebuttal?
Well, I dropped 10 points. I had 2 threes, which, and then I had 2 layups. So
you missed
then,
2 threes too.
And then I missed 2 threes. So that's why I finished over. So that's 4 and 6. Okay, maybe like 4 and 11.
That's not above 50%.
Up in the miss.
Well, when you don't think about it, it is.